Hi guys, it's Seth Fatih. Thanks for joining me. In this video, I'm going to share with you my experience and my advice for those who intend to buy from Bangladesh using sea shipping. If you've been wanting to buy from Bangladesh, I must tell you this is the best time to buy, especially if you have intention to ship your items through sea shipping. You can actually start sourcing from today, being 17th July. So probably by next week, you can actually start placing order and buying from your suppliers. Reason being that most importers who actually make a lot of money importing from Bangladesh use sea shipping, and at this time, that is when they start buying so that their items can arrive in Nigeria. Basically, a full sack of bag can contain from 400 to 500 pieces of clothing, depending on what you are buying. If you are buying children's clothes, you get to have opportunity to buy more in quantity. Like, the bag is going to contain more than it would have contained if you are buying maybe adults wear like jean, polo and all that, especially when you are buying in cartons. When you buy items in boxes like jean in boxes, polo in boxes, they don't really contain a lot. But when you are dealing with children wear, you get to get a full sack containing up to 450 to 500 pieces of clothing. And guess what? When those things arrive Nigeria, if you calculate your landing cost, you'll be estimating like 150 to 200 naira per clothing. Like, let's say a pair of clothing, like up and down for a child, can cost you 150 to 200 to import from Bangladesh when you use sea shipping. Although that was then when we were clearing a bag for 70k, but the difference is not much because a bag of sack now is 80k. So you still get to make a lot of profit when you ship through sea and you have enough money to buy full sack. So for those who do not have enough money to buy in large quantities, you can buy a full sack of bag, because shipping this sack of bag is not the problem, but being able to buy more items that will fill in the bags is a problem. So if you are the type that don't really have much capital to buy a lot that can fill in your bags, there's no problem. I think air shipping as at now is around $4 to $5 per kg, which is still nice compared to when you import from China. You'll be talking about $8 per kg. So it's still nice, it's still very okay. At least you get opportunity to ship and get your item very early, because when you ship through here, sometimes within 4 to 5 days you get your items. So what I would advise for those people who do not have enough money to buy, they can actually do pre-order. They can advertise on their pages after concluding with the supplier on certain items, prices and all that. You find out the price of an item, find out how much it's going to cost you to ship through here to Nigeria. Then you can just start posting all these things on your status. You can create a group, you can advertise for pre-order, for SMAS and all that. You understand, it depends. Bringing people together to buy, you can add little profit, maybe 500 to 700 naira per item. And at the end of the day, you get to collect money and buy stuff. When this stuff arrives, you share this item with those people who bought. And one thing about pre-order is that you do not need to add shipping fee. Just tell them that is the cost you are buying it, because sometimes you wouldn't know how much you are really going to clear these things when they come. To avoid story that touches, just tell them you are giving them price without shipping fee, that when shipping comes, you're going to calculate and divide by the number of items you have. That way you'll be able to sell even when you don't have money. Use people's money to buy items, and when it comes, you share for them. You can still make money for yourself. But if you have enough money, I tell you this is the best time to start buying. Buying now, July, probably, no matter how you might have delayed, latest first week, second week of August, get your items shipped using sea shipping. Latest October, second, third week of October, your items will arrive in Nigeria. You start selling and cashing out for Xmas. If you are coming across my video for the first time, please do well to hit the subscribe button, turn on your notification bell, so you get notified whenever I drop videos like this.